Sir.
I'm already home, Thompson.
We got a situation.
Finally. What the hell's going on?
Sir, please take a seat.
I've been sitting on my ass long enough. Why are you wasting time?
Calm down, Mr. Blackman. I'm Sheriff McFadden. I think we need to talk.
Okay, Sheriff. Let's talk. Why aren't you out there searching for my girlfriend? I already told you everything I know.
Hey, take it easy.
It's okay, Thompson. No, you didn't. Your background check came back. You're a married man, Mr. Blackman. To Claire Bortz.
What difference does that make?
You lied to the police.
I didn't lie. I just... Yes, I'm married, and I'm having an affair with Angie, but that's private. What really matters is you guys going out there and finding her.
See? Telling the truth wasn't that hard now, was it? Why don't we start all over? And this time you tell us everything.
Angelica Santoro. 35 years old. Florida driver's license.
I met a year ago at one of my book signings in New York. She's an illustrator, and my editor, Sherman Rogers, introduced us.
What are you doing down here?
I'm working on my next novel.
Anybody know you're here together?
Nobody knows.
What about her family?
Her mother lives in Miami and thinks she's in Chicago for work.
Anything else?
Mr. Blackman. Answer the question.
When we arrived, she was playing with the dog and she swore somebody was out there.
Where?
In the woods. And we even argued about it because I didn't believe her.
Did it become physical at all?
No.
What are we gonna do?
We're gonna get rid of her.
Let me out!
Send all units first thing in the morning. Search the entire county.
Are you kidding me? Why not tonight?
The officers will take you back. If she hadn't appeared by morning, we're gonna have to notify the family.
Sheriff, tomorrow may be too late.
Thompson.
I'm afraid we're going to have to ask for a DNA test, Mr. Blackman. There's enough evidence to consider you a person of interest.
Evidence? What evidence?
We have a statement from your wife that says, the day Miss Santoro vanished, you left her a message confessing that you had done something you felt terribly guilty about.
Is she out of her mind? Yes, I left her a message because I wanted to tell her the truth about the affair.
Miss Santoro was 3 months pregnant, Mr. Blackman.
That's not possible.
She called 911 about the time she should have arrived back at the cabin.
What? 911.
Mr. Blackman, you're under arrest.
You have the right to remain silent. Everything you say could be used against you in a court of law. You have the right to an attorney. Have a present with you while being questioned. Get on board, attorney. We'll appoint one to you if you wish.